This morning we're at this larger commercial facility, this warehouse, where they're having a huge mosquito issue. Of course, in a warehouse, you have bay doors that sometimes remain open and allow mosquitoes to enter on a regular basis. Once they enter, they can harbor inside of a large warehouse area or office area. So what we've got to do is, you can see this large planter here, other plants that wrap around the building, even on the back parking side. Today we're going to be doing a mosquito fogging treatment with our backpack fogger. We're going to be getting all these plants and shrubs to knock down the adult mosquitoes. And then we're going to be going inside, getting the inside of the warehouse, the inside of the office area, to give the staff some relief. Now, it's going into winter, so this one-time treatment should really take care of it as the weather begins to cool down. Mosquitoes are active year-round, depending on certain variables around a property. But generally, in the winter, they tend to subside until springtime, when they'll come back with a little bit of a vengeance. But today, we're here just to knock everything down, give our clients some relief, so that their staff can have a little bit higher morale and not be too worried about getting bit by mosquitoes while they're working.